safety, 2017 NFL draft prospect. Started at Winter Circle Athletics when I was 16 years old. Came here and I've been working every day to get better for my college dream since high school. Every day I came in here and worked hard. I got put through great workouts, great nutrition, got all the supplements I needed, and everything I did helped me and to gain weight and to become faster in order to make it to that next level and be prepared to what I was expected to have at the college level. My experience here was really great. All the trainers helped me and encouraged me. A lot of competition we had, whether it was college athletes, whether it was high school or even pros that came out there and watched us and helped us and gave us little tips. All of those things were here, and it just pushed me to become a better person and being able to compete with people that were just as good as me or even better than me put me to another level, and that's how I became a starter at the next level. After I entered college, every time I came home, I was still getting the great training that I had in high school. There was never a day that we took off or that I couldn't come in here and get training with the best trainers. It was always when I got home, come in here and let's work, let's get it done. So they've always been here to help me, and being able to come here and recover after a season or after a winter, it just helped me get my body right. Winter Circle Athletics has helped me get to the point in my life where I'm now entering the NFL draft, and it opens up a lot of doors for young kids that are aspiring to get to the next level, whether it's high school, whether it's college, or even the pros. And it's a great place for young kids, athletes, even parents and mothers and dads to come here and get their training just to better themselves. And I know when I come back, there's always a home for me, and I'll make sure that I'm always around to help young kids here when I'm needed.